Hello.
Hi, Dr. Tracy Stevens. Thank you for joining us today in Dallas, Texas on the Valder Beebe Show.
Thank you for inviting me.
Well, you're a renowned cardiologist, and I wanted to know, how can you give us information, or what information can you give us to help women protect their hearts?
I think the number one tip to help women protect their heart is to recognize this is our number one health threat, and to recognize symptoms and be resourceful, know what to do in the setting of our number one health threat, heart attack. And that's why I am a strong supporter of this Handbags and Hearts campaign, because we're encouraging that link between women and their handbag to place aspirin in their purse, to take aspirin at the onset of heart attack symptoms as directed by their healthcare provider. So recognize this is our number one health threat, recognize symptoms, and take action.
Okay, tell me some of the symptoms that we should be looking for.
Some of the symptoms can include chest pain, chest pressure, but don't ignore shortness of breath, indigestion, pain between our shoulder blades, jaw, neck, tooth discomfort, elbow pain, anything from the waist on up. Think, could this be my heart? And don't forget overwhelming fatigue. It may not be that Hollywood heart attack sign or symptom, but recognize symptoms and don't hesitate to call 911.
Can you tell those symptoms from just things that you feel in life? I think that's probably the hard challenge from us.
It is.
How do we know?
And it often is difficult, which is why I think we still see these sobering statistics. And so it's not, like you said, it's not a clear cut, this is heart attack. Anything new that we can't explain. And the key is, seek medical attention. Talk with your healthcare provider. Know your risk factors. The more risk factors one has, perhaps the more likely these symptoms reflect heart attack symptoms.
You say take an aspirin or carry an aspirin in your purse. What is the correct dosage for women? Is it different for men?
It's not different for men, the dose of aspirin. And generally, I recommend 2 low-dose aspirin. Chew or crunch the aspirin, crush the aspirin, and really whatever aspirin you have on hand, chew or crush it's the key, and take it immediately at the onset of symptoms of a heart attack. You'll call 911, take that aspirin as directed by a medical professional.
Okay, let's talk about that low dose, because most of us thought aspirin were aspirin, but when now, since we're starting to hear low dose, I see 81 milligram, but then I see as high as 325 milligram. So what's a low dose?
The low dose is considered 81 milligrams and that regular strength 325. And it's important for one to talk with their healthcare provider if they need an aspirin and at what dose for a general recommendation. In the setting of a heart attack, generally I say what you have, crush it, chew it, get it in your system. When aspirin takes place, how it exerts its action is it inhibits platelets that participate in the clot process that triggers the heart attack. And so if this is our number one health threat and we can do something immediately after calling 911, it can save our life. And this is something simple we can do. Put that aspirin in our handbag.
Dr. Stevens, you're a board certified cardiologist. Are you seeing something different in women? Is that why you're talking to us?
I think what I'm seeing different is that there's a big disconnect yet. We're raising awareness that this is our number one health threat, but I'm still seeing women aren't recognizing symptoms. They're not taking action. And we can talk until the cows come home on our end as healthcare providers, but we've got to get women to be proactive, take actions to prevent heart attack, to address the risk for heart attack, and know what to do in the setting of a heart attack. And so I do still see this disconnect between men and women, and that's why I'm so appreciative of this campaign. Mother's Day is around the corner. What a great time to purchase that mother a handbag and you know what to put in it, aspirin.
That's a great idea. I'm sure that's why you lent your voice to this. So it's handbagsandhearts.com?
Yes, handbagsandhearts.com. Another great website, womenheart.org. It's Bayer Healthcare and Women Heart, the Coalition for Women with Heart Disease, who are collaborative partners on this life-saving
initiative.
Well,
Dr. Tracy Stevens, thank you so much. And I am going to take your advice. Whatever gift I give for Mother's Day, it's going to have some aspirin with it. Thank you so much.
I bet you'll save a life.
Thank you so much, Dr. Tracy Stevens. I really appreciate speaking with you about a very important topic.
Thank you.